I am at Steilacoom Park. I'm trying to figure out which way I want to go in, actually. I think I'll go this way. Maybe. Is that a trail or is that not a trail? Let's see. I mean, it's a clearing, but is it a trail? Yes. Yes, it is. So, why I felt the need to show my face for a second, I don't know. So I'll go back. Uh-oh. That is not the mode I wanted. Damn thing. Turn it off. Turn it back on. And now, do it. Good. Put it in a mode so the camera can be tilted up and down depending on the terrain. Hope you're all doing well. Hadn't been here in a while, so... And I'm not sure if I've ever been here in May, so... I can't get this strange little partial melody out of my head. It's either 7/4 or 7/8 time signature, and it goes do 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 Man, I can't sing low notes very well when I'm walking like this. I mean, I'll have to turn around and go the other way. I just was trying to remember how this connects to things, so. Ah, okay. Still gonna look, though. I'll just lead right to... Yes, it leads right to this. I just want to see something. All right. Yeah, I don't think I'd actually went over here before. Interesting. What are these flowers? don't know what they're called. Isn't there some significance, like if you send someone blue flowers, it means something, apparently, you know, on a cultural level? Jeez. Kind of a neat little tunnel of trees here, isn't it? If you can't tell already, we're on an incline. If you feel so inclined. Well, let's look at this here. Ah. Okay. No trespassing, no test mocking.
Message.
I have a message on my phone that I won't be able to look at until later. Quite an incline. And that way, it says no trespassing, we're tired of hiding the bodies. Sure, let's go this way. Must admit, I was hoping there were more flowers, but I guess we're still too early, right? Next month. Of course, there's not that many plants that have a lot of flowers here, but I'd at least see a little more than I am now, so. Birdie. Love the bird sounds. Love it, love it. Well, the Scotch broom is blooming, right? What's this? Doesn't look like anything special, does it? Let's see anyway. Oh. Well, it does lead to a trail. Okay. Ever since I saw holly and some of the flowers on some of the holly, the Need a Little Christmas song has stuck in my head since then, which is far worse than the other thing that was stuck in my head, because who wants Christmas music going through their head now, right? Well, since I can't go to those trails on the 5 mile drive at Point Defiance anymore because they totally closed it, I'll probably come here more often. I wasn't going to the other one anyway because they made the hours of when you can drive on it on the 5 mile drive. They already kind of messed it up, so it was mainly for bicycles, but now it's only for bicycles and pedestrians. And well, I want to start walking when I'm on the trail. I don't want to walk 3 miles on a road, you know? So. Yeah, I'll try to come here more often. You don't get some of the beautiful views you do on the trails that are on the 5 mile drive, along my 5 mile drive, but it's still really nice here. Haul out the holly. Will this eventually go the other way, or does it just keep going this way? Let's see. Oh, good. There's the split I was hoping for. All right. These aren't the splits you're looking for. Yeah, this was a nice little walk. Yeah, that was great. Yeah, I gotta come here more often. Well, that about wraps it up. Thanks for watching.